Hi, I'm Sequoia with Project Tree Collard in Berkeley, California, in the chicken coop today to talk about the chickens and feeding them greens efficiently. So here in the city, we can't really let them free roam too much in the garden because they tend to eat all the lettuces and destroy kind of all the small things. So I tend to bring the leaves to them in their coop, and they just kind of tend to step on them and get them all muddy. They try to peck at them, but they're not really able to efficiently consume them. So I built a contraption. It's built of two upcycled 2x4s. And here we have a rope that's stapled periodically to the 2x4s to help act as a flange to hold the leaves in place. I have a upcycled hinge at the end. And then here on the bottom part, again with rope, acting as a holder for the leaves, I have purple tree collard leaves and merit tree collard leaves. And now I'm going to close the upper board down, and I actually need to step on it to help crush the stems a bit, and there's a large screw hanging out for me. Now I have a rubberized bungee. I did use a bicycle inner tube to close it, and that snapped and wore out. So this one seems to be working really well. I'm able to pull it and get that S hook right on there. So now when I pull on the leaves, they're really holding tight. So I have this beautiful leaf holder as a chicken buffet, a salad bar. So here is the chicken salad bar buffet. I'm showing it's quite lightweight. It's really holding the leaves, whoops, quite well, at least with the chicken pecks. And here on the back, I'm showing how I reinforced the back with straps and screws. So here we have the chicken buffet, the salad bar, and they're able to really consume a lot more. You can see they really like pecking there. So thanks for watching this video. Please hit subscribe to our channel. We love to do a lot of homesteading videos and all things tree collard. Thanks for watching. And for more information, you can go to projecttreecollard.org.